The quilt on today's program was made to show appreciation for a wounded service person.
That's right, it's a quilt of valor, and it's a very simple pattern. On today's program, you will learn how to make two half-square triangle units without using a patchwork foot,
how to form a secondary design by rotating blocks,
and how to present a quilt of valor to a combat veteran.